thing for me to want to get back into that fight, but it's also right now a very, I think, a much healthier place for me to be not in that fight. So on one hand, it's like, wow, I got a podium again. That's really exciting. And I'm like, not that far away, but, and even with mistakes, I'm not that far away. So that's great. But on the other hand, you're like, well, the last step is the hardest to take. So let's just be patient, but not that patient.